I'm on my knees. It's 3 o'clock. Right up the street. I'm about to drop.
130s. Hi guys, so I am back at Kobe Studio and today I'm doing a workshop. Cirque Presents Summer Series Chapter 1. And it's basically a full day of commercial dance. I'm so excited.
I'm in the back. I'm on the bus. Want to get off? I'm in a rush. I'm running late. Don't come too soon. I'm so confused. But let's resume. Do you smoke weed? I got the fumes. What's your name? I'm Michael Blume. Bring me a tear. Bring it right here. I like it sweet. I'd like a pair. Are you mad that I'm gay? 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 Are you mad that I'm gay?
It's 2 a.m. I'm on my back. Rolling in coin. Counting my stacks. Eyebrows on fleek. My face is beat. You clocking in, but I'm counting sheep.
Just finished the first class. It's boiling. But it was so fun. My neck's already aching. But yeah, Jordy's in now, so here we go.
I'm really excited, so I hope you guys are excited as well. Sorry for my English, it's not like amazing. Like I always feel the pressure when I'm in the UK and I have to talk English, so but I'm trying my best.
Workshop, which was really good. I really liked him. He's called Jordy, and he did the choreo really slowly so he could get into it and really go for it. And now we've got one more with Robyn, and it looks really full out. My neck is like broken. Workshops and it's roasting, I'm so warm. I don't know whether I got much good footage from the last class, but I tried to film it on the side, but there were too many people. I was sitting on the carpet, but it was really good. I haven't been feeling too well the past few days, so I did take it a bit easy, trying not to fling my head around too much. But when it's commercial and you go full out, it's hard not to. But yeah, I really enjoyed it. I don't know which one was my best, actually. I think Jordan's at the beginning, I was so ready for it because it was the first one. So that was really good, and the second one was more my style. So yeah, I loved it. Thanks for watching my vlog. Please subscribe.